Ali McCoy smiling throughout. Did you see what you did there? A government summit you managed to spark.
Unbelievable, isn't it? I mean, the irony of it is not lost to me. I mean, those rugby chaps, they can knock seven lumps or whatever at each other, punch lumps at each other, shake hands after it. Lenny and I have a disagreement, and there's a government summit. I mean, I thought it was slightly over the top.
Just as an impartial observer, I mean, you looked like you instigated that. What did you say?
Oh, I just congratulated him on his victory, and he misheard me. He misinterpreted what I said. That was all it was.
It was a tense game, wasn't it, Ali, to see
it
the
was. Mix? It was. It really was. I mean, great to look back on. I mean, the memories for us, obviously, a disappointment with the replay. The first game was a classic. The first game, what a game of
another
football
penalty.
It was.
Another Rangers
brilliant
penalty.
Rangers penalty, well converted. I just said to Davey, I couldn't remember which taking it. I couldn't remember Stephen Whittaker taking it. I could remember the Jamie and Essie's. Dear me, what a strike. And then, obviously, Mark Wilson getting the... That can only be described as a sclaff, for want of a better word.